Uh-oh. Oh, the
Eli?
Leon's going to make it. Oh.
Sorry I'm late.
No. Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Till the end.
Oh.
Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
And a bass.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Huh. Ada, the encyclopedia.
That's what I needed.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Oh. Is that like worth a lot? Chapter 14. Where am I going? Look at that. Ooh, definitely gotta work on that. Alright, let's go, girl. Should be right home.
You got it?
Duh.
Duh. Oh yeah, welcome back to Resident Evil 4. As always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, help a brother out, you know. Just like Ashley did right there. Open the doors, Ash.
Master of unlocking.
Yes, you are. Master of something. Need all as much ammo as I can get. I'm out. What's this? If anyone has some moment to share, would you please turn the blue medallions into broken messes on the floor? All right, five of them. Any medallions in hell? We got old dude right there.
Some new items in stock.
I bet you do.
Take a look.
This way. Nice.
There came no Sally's.
What? What was that? Just like oh, I see it.
Awesome.
Did they hear that? Can I get over there? Nope.
Let's find another way.
Down we go. Did he see me? Shut up, dude.
De aquí no salís.
Nos atraparemos.
Quiet. Okay, see you, girl.
Spread out.
No problem.
I don't want to shoot it. You think they heard that? Sit down. Oh shit. Shoot him in his hip.
Okay.
Ah, oh, come on. What axes do you have?
Be careful.
De aquí, los atis.
Sí que estáis ahí.
One down.
Shit.
Shit, my body armor. Come on.
Come on. Where was the... What I used to give you.
I'm all right. Don't worry.
All better. Where are we gonna go, girl? Oh.
Spread out.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Ashley.
Okay.
Alright. Don't get lost, girl.
Boy,
leave me!
Ashley!
Where is he taking her?
Oh, damn it!
What the hell?
Leon, help!
Bitch!
Thanks.
Anytime.
Who told you to get in the way? Is he just going to stay there or is he going to move somewhere? course. No. Seriously? God damn. What's the point of that? Oh. Found the pooper. We're guessing we gotta go in there. All right, Ash.
Smells pretty bad. You okay?
Yeah. Before this would have killed me, though.
You're right, girl. Oh, an emerald. How about a grenade?
We go at the same time, yeah?
Got it.
That was not the same time.
It's okay. We got this.
Oh.
Okay, we go at the same time.
Yeah, okay. Yeah!
We did it. Uh-oh.
Hide.
Hide in there, girl. I don't need pesos. Come on, fucking thing.
Ashley.
Go on. Go, Ashley. What? Come on. Run, girl. Still following us?
Hey,
No, shit.
Get this for me.
Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff.
Alright, don't get kidnapped. Okay. I feel like there's more of them. Does your shoulder hurt? I really use more than just... What's in here? Oh! Nice. Alright, where's power? Leave her alone. Come on, brother. What's up? I'm coming, Ash. Mother.
Hang in there.
Leave me alone. Raise it back up to Ash. Lower it down, Ash. Lower it down.
Thanks.
Good job, Ash. Nothing else? Oh shit. Got it. Come on, girl. stupid bugs.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
I've had enough discussing rats are running all over there, blah, blah. Alright. Rats. Girl, calm down. Alright. Felt like I needed that. Because this kind of looks like a boss fight. Gotcha, girl. Oh, yeah. It's definitely going to be a boss fight. We see you over there.
Look.
That the lift?
If we could do something about this wall.
Oh. Got an idea.
A wrecking ball.
Cause I'm gonna come in like, oh, she gonna come in like a wrecking ball.
I got this.
I was surprised you turned it on.
Is this what they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed? Get back.
What's she doing? That's all it did?
Leon.
Leave our friends to me.
Come on, brother.
I'm out.
Dang. Motherfucker. Send it.
Did you see me? That was awesome.
I think you might have found your calling.
All right. There have been sightings of what appears to be strange corpses wandering around, likely the result of some immoral experiments. Once someone put it in Alice's mystery and its pathetic existence to request to defeat the strong threat area incubation lab. Yeah, no. All right. Let's go, girl.
You know, I was thinking.
What are you thinking?
We work well together, don't we?
Oh, absolutely.
I guess so.
Are you in love with
right?
me?
Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first we have to make it out of here.
You're giving up too much hope, girl.
You're no fun.
I love some shotgun ammo. Oh shit, dude. Nothing? No. Just gave up on the shotgun ammo? I must stress the use of extreme caution when handling the amber deposits from underneath the castle. Work with the utmost respect and obedience, and it is imperative that you do not disturb the holy body's slumber. Okay.
This must be what Luis was talking about.
The amber. Oh, big old chunk. Hurt. Sure. Okay. Oh, there's things in it.
Prostrate yourself. This is our holy body. Our divine providence ensued. Such a profound lesson for all.
The dude.
Las Plaga. Welcome, my children.
Oh, look at his head.
I am Osman Sadler, the speaker for our lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Oh.
Foolish lambs.
In the eye?
Why do you deny grief? Now, abandon your body. Obey. Obey the voice of our lord.
It's all right, I haven't shot before.
Sweet
oh, got
child,
her.
Do not resist.
Oh. Empty clip.
Pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance.
Who?
The child, you need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
Who are those girls? I guess I'm not going that way.
Sadler.
Bastard. You bastard. Oh. I am going this way.
Don't
Don't you know I don't have the ammo to take down this many people? Oh shit. Per your requests, redevelopment of the island is well underway. Weapons and other defensive equipment have been set up to guard against any outside intruders. By the time we are finished, the island will be a giant fortress. The defenses won't hold up long term, but they should hold last until we carry out our plan. Once accomplished, we'll be that much closer to our ultimate goal of world domination. None will be able to resist our power. Jack Krauser. Alright. Yes! More gunpowder. Where are they coming? Calm down, fire, jeez. Nice. Nice. It's horseshit when you're like get like four rounds of assault rifle. Dog tags. Operation Javier. Javier? Few people have heard the name even within the highest ranks of the U.S. government. In a little one or two, the operation was not made public. It was conducted in secret and then buried. The reasons being is too inhumane. It all started back in 2002 when a small unit of U.S. Special Forces were sent to infiltrate an area of South America. The mission was to eradicate the drug cartels. The whole operation took several years to prepare for only the most elite soldiers were selected to participate. I don't know if the mission was a failure or not, but I do know the fate of those elite soldiers once it was over. Apparently the entire unit was wiped out except for the commanding officer, Major Blank. And not for the cartel, but by the U.S. It should have been difficult to extract a single stranded unit. All it would have taken was a single helicopter, but for some reason, the military didn't act. Rumors say that the addition was the outcome of a power struggle among the top brass. Others say it was a direction from the former president himself. We may never know the truth since it was all a cover-up. Holy shit, but I'm certain of one thing. The U.S. government let other people die. Brave young people would have dedicated their lives to protect their country, and want those exposed to crimes, but not because it's my responsibility as a reporter, but because it's my duty as a fellow American. Note one, the document of concerns Operation Javier was written by an American journalist named blank blank. Note two, the article will never be published, has already taken care of. Okay. Hey, it's me. I'm waiting. Who's waiting? First aid. Phase one, depart from the campus of the target. Escort the target as usual until the start of phase two. There should be three others inside the vehicle, including Baker. Abel's unit will follow behind you in a separate vehicle and continue to drive. Phase two, stop the vehicle under the presence of an engine trouble. Transfer the target to Abel's vehicle. I think this is how they stole meet at a point K9 and transfer cargo. That's how they stole the girl. Yeah. That's how they got Ash. Yes. This place. Ah! That could have been a rocket launcher. I gotta fight my old boss now.
I've been waiting for you, rookie.
I knew it.
Oh, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment.
Well, now he's got blood all over him.
But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge? You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Yes.
Isn't that what this is all about? See? In that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminatos have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier!
Oh, shit. Now we're using guns?
Better run, rookie!
Not like I have a choice.
Where are you at?
Where's your instinct?
Why are you not... That.
You did teach me never to match the enemy's pace.
Well done.
Fucker. Like that.
Give me a challenge.
Oh, flashbang.
You better hustle. Who knows what's become of the girl?
Where'd he go? Where'd you go, fucker?
in the jungle. You barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me.
Yeah.
He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Sloppy!
You're sloppy, Joe. That's rude. Oh, you kidding me? Shit. Oh, come on.
I'm no stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget?
Shit.
Where'd he go? Oh shit.
I love a good
motherfucker.
Still alive, huh? You got lucky.
Okay.
I admit, you've done well to stay alive this long.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
All right, can't do that.
The Reaper comes for cowards and the careless alike. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see. Well, you've really gone all out for me. You shouldn't have.
Anything to make the pretty boy feel special. You need to pick up the pace. Think about the girl.
Shit. Come on. Come on, motherfucker. I'm not falling for you. Mind games.
Pitiful. Sure you don't need a breather? That arm of yours must be killing you.
Opening a new one is the best way to forget an old one.
Son of a bitch. Seriously.
Hardly put up a fight.
Yeah.
You can't beat me.
You're really doing this? It's not too late.
You and me are two sides of the same coin.
Gotcha.
Guess that means we'll never see eye to eye. You've made it all this way, but you haven't learned a thing. Just to say, I'm disappointed.
From you? I take that as a compliment.
Yeah. Oh. Now we're gonna jump up there?
Are we done here, Krauser?
I told you. Again. And again.
What is this shit?
You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference between you and me, Rookie.
Rookie. Oh, shit.
Time to finish your training.
Lost it completely, Krauser.
Oh, get him with a shotgun.
So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund. Congratulations on your newfound faith.
Faith is for the weak. Only power is real.
Did I grab that? No, I didn't. Alright. Sit.
I can't wait to see you ride.
My controller's not working. I'm hitting these buttons. Come on.
Training's not done. Last lesson starts right now.
That's not fair.
Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, rookie! Come on! Are you ready, rookie?
Son of a bitch. Come on! Kick him! Son of a bitch.
That I don't.
dick. We weren't up there. A nice knife. Amazing his doesn't break.
That's right.
Kill him. What was the hesitation for? That was a dick. Got a knife. Okay, get everything. What's this? Boot knife. I would have missed a boot knife. Get out of the way, fatty. I think he still got his knee pads on. Alright. That was a crazy episode. And the remote was pissing me off because I was hitting the button, but it was not registering. So, as always, hope you guys are enjoying Resident Evil 4. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.